so that CO2 emissions can be reduced by 69%.
The hybrid power supply system and shipboard tests are being conducted to achieve a stable power supply.
Allow us to introduce ourselves. I am Dong Yi Jo, Miss Myanmar International 2013.
I'm Amen, TV Channel President.
It's a great honor to be here as the Ambassador of Ceremony. First of all, I would like to share some information on NSEA that we could have advantages.
Okay, Mataru, NSEA, make some one video, Mataru, Ata Jatongule, which you know this is about to actually end up with you, right?
NSEA make use of NYK's experience worldwide to realize high quality logistics services in Myanmar.
NSEA, NYK, Nigeria, Simi, Duijo, Jubido, Shigui, Yamare, Topa, Kusamu, Yamare, Yashin,
and
Motor, Tandy
Pima. And also provides tailor made services based on customer requirements.
Something will get Diga Wood and LTMO, Sigainja, Missamule, NSEA, Kizi Pima,
I would like to start off the evening with a short speech by Mr. Koichi Chikarashi-san. Of NYK. Mr.
Chikarashi-san,
thank you
for your time. Okay, well, Celebiroma, Megum, Doja, Bibu, Dwa. The Ubusong, Wendy Tana, Dudia, Wendy, Uhan, Sing, Ah, Simitatu, Toya, Biba, and Karawatia, Shitai, Shu, these all, pick up a body, yeah?
Thank you so much.
Good evening. His Excellency, Ambassador of Japan, and His Excellency, Ambassador of Singapore, and officials from the NYK.
Thank you.